This test looks at a sample of urine sediment under the microscope. It is possible to see cells, bacteria, crystals, and parasites. Since this is a wet prep, we will only use the low power, 10x, and high power, 40x objectives. No oil objectives can be used when looking at a wet prep specimen. Place the COVA slide or wet prep glass slide onto the stage of the microscope. Begin by focusing the specimen on the low power 10x objective. Light should be low, 2/3 max, and the aperture should be 1/3 to 1/2 closed until you obtain the greatest contrast. To get your slide in focus, it is a good idea to find a squamous epithelial cell and make sure that is in focus. Another option would be to find the edge of the well you are using and get that into focus. If you are using a glass slide, find the place on the slide where the frosted edge meets regular glass and get that into focus, then see if you can find a squamous epithelial cell. If you are in focus and still unable to find any elements, it is possible there are not a lot of elements present in the urine. In this instance, it would be a good idea to refer to your chemical analysis of urine and determine if you should be seeing anything. Another option may be that your light is too bright. When the light is too bright, it will cause elements to disappear. While on the 10x objective, we will enumerate any squamous epithelial cells, casts, and mucus we see. Begin by scanning the perimeter of the slide and scan a minimum of 10 to 12 fields. If you are unsure of what an element may be, you can examine that element on the 40x objective, but remember you must quantitate squamous epithelial cells, casts, and mucus on low power. Once you have scanned the correct number of fields, take the average number of elements you saw per low power field and document your findings per your laboratory's procedure. We will use the ranges our worksheet gives us. Now we will move on to the high power objective, 40x. You should have medium light intensity and your aperture should be 1/2 to 2/3 open. While on this objective, we will quantitate any other elements we see, such as red blood cells, white blood cells, crystals, bacteria, etc. Most laboratories will require you to report at a minimum the presence or absence of red blood cells, white blood cells, and bacteria, so it is a good idea to begin by looking for those elements. Once again, make sure you scan 10 to 12 fields and report the average number of elements you see. Once you have quantitated those elements, scan the urine for any other elements you see and report those appropriately on your worksheet. Once you have completed the microscopic, dispose of the wet prep slides in a sharps container. Or if you are using a COVA slide, use a Sharpie to cross out the well you just used with a slash mark or an X. If you are performing multiple urine microscopics in a row, as long as you keep your microscope in focus and use the same method, you should not need to move the stage at all between samples. Just move the objective out of the way, load the next sample, and use your fine focus as needed.